New this morning, police just confirmed a man was shot and killed on South Jefferson around 10 o'clock last night. It happened near the intersection with Broadway and South St. Louis City. We're following this very closely and we'll update you as we learn more.